Here's the story of a gal named Lizzie. Here's the story of a gal named Lizzie. She's all right, but just a little dizzy. She clamped on top of a shed and fell down half on her head. She's long leg Lizzie.
Long leg Lizzie.
Oh, she's a little dizzy.
She's a little dizzy.
Oh, long leg Lizzie's the dizziest gal in town.
Likes to have a ball.
Yeah.
Dizzy Lizzie is no place at all.
Sure is.
That old gal is so darn tall.
Yeah.
She sleeps in the kitchen with the feet in the hall.
Oh, long leg Lizzie.
Long leg Lizzie.
She's a little dizzy.
She's a little dizzy.
Oh, long leg Lizzie is the dizziest gal in town. Now Dizzy Lizzie had to cross the river. What she did was make a brave man shiver. Though the river was 1 mile wide, she stepped across in one big stride. She's long leg Lizzie.
Long leg Lizzie.
She's a little dizzy.
She's a little dizzy.
Oh, long leg Lizzie's the dizziest gal in town.
Old Lizzie sat one day upon the ground.
Yeah.
High in the sky, she heard an awful sound. Sad but true, when Lizzie rose,
what happened?
That thing bumped her around her nose.
Oh, long leg Lizzie.
Long leg Lizzie.
She's a little dizzy.
She's a little dizzy.
Long leg Lizzie's the dizziest gal in town. Lizzie's mother had a strange premonition that her child was in a terrible condition. She said, Lizzie, you are my fate. Baby, you're tall as the Empire State. But you long leg Lizzie.
You're a little dizzy.
And long leg Lizzie is the dizziest gal in town. Dizzy Lizzie is a clown. She's the dizziest gal in town.